some fun with him here. We'll just leave it at medium. But yeah, let's get to her here. First with Bryan Fury.
A replicant containing a perpetual motion machine, Bryan Fury is a berserker who stops at nothing to get what he wants. Having rampaged across the world's battlefields, the recent dearth of large-scale combat left the replicant yearning for such savage thrills. While searching for a new challenge, Bryan heard of the King of Iron Fist tournament to select the new head of the Mishima Zaibatsu. Bryan rushed to join the fray, seeing the tournament as the perfect opportunity to realize his goal, a world dominated by violence.
Nice! That's always a very positive laugh here. Alright, let's see how things go here. I gotta admit, I am rustier than ever here, so.
Get ready for the next battle.
Bryan versus Law. DDT! Not sure about the moves, so I just gotta be careful here. Now, why couldn't you pull that out earlier? Maybe I can.
Get ready for the next battle.
Bryan versus Paul. So I can see that they do mostly male fights and female fights, so. DDT to start. That'll work. There we go. What do I got? Oh my god, Argentine neck breaker. I love it. All right, this is cool. Or as some people call it, the TKO.
For the next battle.
Hwoarang. At least I like about these stories is there's no fooling around. We're just going straight to it. Holy crap. Oh, I ducked out of there. Oh, whoops. There we go. Oh, I didn't realize he had a little machine gun punch. Fight. There we go. DDT cleans that up a bit. Oh, God. All right. Heat strike works really well.
Get ready for the next battle.
Dragunov.
Round one.
I guess you don't like cameras. I was trying to use the rage art instead. There we go. A little low kick finish that off. Oh, nice throw. There we go. Just get him the card, just pummel, pummel, pummel. So who do I got for last one here?
And now, the final match! Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, God. I shall avenge my followers. There we go. You know you're gonna kick him eventually, get him down. There we go. Another heat finish.
You win.
I guess medium's okay. It's not too overly complicated. This is the Bryan Fury personal fire rage 3 kilometers. This ain't cheesy at all. It's not Tekken, it's Bryan. Bryan's private firing range. Okay, Law.
Ha 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 ha!
Bryan could have saved him, but that ain't happening. So 1,000 for that. Madness all around. Got new plates. Cool. So I think this will be a common thing as we go around here.